Officials in Richland County are asking the public for feedback on its operating budget for the upcoming fiscal year. There's an in-person public hearing scheduled for May 23rd at 6 o'clock. It'll be happening at 2020 Hampton Street for residents who want to give their input. Those who wish to speak at the hearing must pre-register by next Tuesday, which is the 21st, by 5 p.m. The information you need to register is with this story on our website. Just head to WISTV.com.